Welcome back to the channel, everyone. The Santa Maria, and today is day what? I have no idea. I'll just know that we are in the middle of Elfmas, you all. We are dead smack in the middle of Elfmas, and we are still rolling. I'm still energized. I'm loving it. I hope y'all are loving it too. So today, you all, Bath and Body Works. Yes, we're doing a Bath and Body Works video today for Elfmas. They decided to be nice and give us another actually decent candle sale for a change. We are in the middle of the buy two get two free candle sale they decided to drop on us. It is slated to run from December 12th through the 15th. So at the time I'm filming this video, yes, it's still going on and you have time to shop. The good thing is it's in store as well as online. So if you have some of those coupons that are expiring soon, because a lot of them are expiring on Christmas Eve, December 24th, then you are good to go. This is the time to use them. Me personally, I burned through all of my coupons at Candle Day, so yeah, I have none. But anyway, I decided to go into store and see what was going on and popping. And yeah, based on the thumbnail, yeah, I got something. So yeah, we're gonna get into that tea. But before then, elves, you know what time it is. Lipstick of the day, everyone. Lipstick of the day is one of my favorites, one of my top 10s actually. This is from Anastasia Beverly Hills and this is Heather's. I can't sing Heather's praises enough. It's a lovely ox blood red. Elves, let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm here for it. Goes with the look for today. Next up, fragrance of the day, everyone. Fragrance of the day is my winter bae, my Christmas bae. And this is Jo Malone's Myrrh and Tonka. That's what we're rocking today. And it is just, it's so divine in this cool weather that we're having. And hey, it matches my outfit. So all right, everyone, specifically about this sale, it's all candles are buy two get two free. This includes single wicks as well as 3 wicks, which most of us are here for the 3 wicks because honestly, you get a better bang for your buck going the 3 wick route in my opinion. Because single wicks, honestly, single wicks, they give away. I know I had a coupon for a free single wick and then they normally discount those first at like SAS that's coming up. So single wicks, I'm not as pressed about. 3 weeks is where, to me, the money is. Just my opinion. Another thing too I wanna point out about this sale is, remember now, candles are having multiple prices. So we have $25.50 on a lot of candles, but we're also starting to see $26.50 on a lot of the newer candles. So pay that attention, pay that some mind when you are pairing together your 4 candles to do, or if you do 8 or however many more you want to do, just make sure you're matching up correctly so you don't end up paying more than you're supposed to. In this haul, I focused on the candles that I had my eye on but weren't necessarily available in my area on Candle Day. So I went in and got 4 candles. The first candle I want to get was one with this like cityscape vibe, and this is Cozy Cashmere. Now, technically, Cozy Cashmere came out in the early fall White Barn Core packaging, but I never got around to getting it. So I figured, hey, I would finally do right and get one in this new holiday collection. The notes in Cozy Cashmere are smooth lavender, warm vanilla, comforting sandalwood. This candle honestly smells kind of weird to me. It's the, I don't know, it's the cashmere lavender, I don't know. We'll see what happens, but right now this one's kind of odd. So I think this post-burn review will be one to pay attention to, so yeah. It's definitely coming up. Okay, the next one, you all, I want to focus on. Now, this one I've noticed a lot of hype around, and I think the hype is actually justified based on my own nose. This is none other than the Merry Maple Pancakes. Yes, Merry Maple Pancakes. Love this. And my pearls are doing something weird. So yeah, disregard that. Anyway, it's also part of the Cityscape collection, and I think it's so cute, but most importantly, the smell is amazing. The smell is amazing. The notes in this one are fresh berries, maple syrup, cinnamon sugar. This is definitely in the family of pumpkin pecan waffles. It's in that family and very, oh, it just hit me. This reminds me of the Dutch apple waffle candle that came out last year. This, yes, this is very, very similar to Dutch apple waffle. If y'all remember, it had green wax and I owned multiple of it, so that's how I know. That's why I like this candle. Oh, wow. We might have a repackage. Oh, post-burn review definitely coming up on this one. That, Bath & Body Works, I see what you're doing. This next candle is also a hype candle in my opinion, but I was intrigued by it, and I think it's really good. And some people hate it, some people love it. I'm on a team that's interested by it, and this is the Toasted Hazelnut Praline Candle. Check that out, everyone. This one, the notes are hazelnut, toasted marshmallow, and vanilla wood. So, hazelnut and the vanilla woods are what I'm most like interested to see how these combine. Oh, you definitely smell that woods in here. That's in like the iced vanilla woods candle. I'm burning one right now, spoiler alert. So that's how I know that that's that same scent note. I smell hazelnut here. Now, I've seen people say this reminds them of the pumpkin peanut brittle. I used to be a fan of it. I owned multiple of the pumpkin peanut brittles. No, this is hazelnut with the vanilla wood classic scent note of Bath & Body Works. So no, this is not pumpkin peanut brittle. It's not. But this is nice. This can hold its own, and I look forward to seeing how this one throws when I definitely burn it. The last candle, y'all. This one I'm actually extremely excited about because this was not available on Candle Day as well. Just like none of these were available on Candle Day in my area. And at the time I'm filming this video, everyone, it's not available online either. And yeah, I'm excited. I did not expect to like for this, but something said wait and take a moment and sniff this candle. Glad I did. And this is the Give Comfort or Peach on Earth candle. Let me know if y'all seen this candle a lot, because I have not seen people talk about this one at all. Everybody's so focused on the mahogany vanilla, which I do love, and I got two of them actually, and the, of course, peppermint marshmallow, which I did find. I have one as well in my collection, but nobody is really talking about peach on earth. Am I the only person that didn't notice that? Let me know. Drop it in the comments. Did you get this candle? Did y'all see this candle? Let me know. So the notes on Peach on Earth are fresh peach, sweet cinnamon, and frosted vanilla. Oh, this is good. Now, understand, I know y'all like, wait a minute. Santa, you normally be talking about you hate peach. Yes, but here's the thing. The reason I got down with this candle, because Georgia peach, market peach, I can't do those. Those be smelling rotten to me. This peach to me in here smells very, very similar to the one peach candle I used to love. And this was the peach sugar cone candle that came out, I want to say almost 2 years ago now. It was peach sugar cone, and I love that candle. That peach note they had in there is the same peach note that's in this candle, and that's why I like it. So if you liked peach sugar cone, which was an online exclusive, I got lucky and I remember I found mine in store. Yeah. Because even for this candle and this haul in general right here, I end up crossing state lines and then going into Mississippi to find these candles. So sometimes, you know, you have to check different stores, because even when I found some of the online exclusives last time, it was in the Mississippi store. So fun fact, everyone, I do live in a tri-state area. I'm in Memphis, Tennessee. For those that are international, not from here, the home of Elvis, as most people know us for. And yes, so to the south, 20 minutes from my place, I'm in Mississippi. And about 30 minutes across the Mississippi River, I'm in Arkansas. So whenever these like special sales and things happen, they have certain places only, certain states only. I'm in a unique situation in that I have access to three different states. So yeah, and it don't take me an hour to get to them. So it's really cool. And for this one, I cross state lines, I go to Mississippi, which has cheaper sales tax. We stand a good deal any way we can get it. And they had these candles for us. So yeah. Another point to note was I went at 5:45 on a Sunday when I went and got these candles, and the store closes at 6, but you wouldn't know the store was about to close, everyone. It was packed, it was popping, but you could tell people had been in there for the candle sale. I will insert some pictures here. Them shelves were ran through, and yeah, you could tell people had been in there trying to buy last minute Christmas gifts for like office parties and things, because for a lot of people this is your last week of work. I know it is practically for mine. Yeah. And then too, y'all, something else, they had like some of the other hype candles I saw that you could smell and whatnot. I smelled the blush poinsettia. I don't understand why y'all hyped that candle up. It ain't good. It was light, it's all gone. They just had like a display left. Didn't feel need to get it. I smelled the iced vanilla balsam candle. It kind of smelled weird. Y'all can have that one too. It's just, no. Then I saw a whole bunch of the spring candles, the white gardenia, fresh cut lilacs, all that kind of stuff. Y'all, it's not Christmas yet. Can we let Christmas pass? Like, I'm over here on my gingerbread mindset. I'm on my tree mindset. Give me tree farm fresh balsam right now. I don't want to smell anything that floral until at least February. Just, no, stop it. But anywho, you all, that was my recap of the buy to get to sale. Again, at the time I'm filming this video, it's still going on. You can still participate in it. Great finds, although as you saw with some of my candles, you're going to have to go in store to get them. You can't even order them online. It's just not even an option. So yeah. That wraps up this here video. Els, let me know, did you participate in the sale? Did you get anything? And if so, what candles did you get? What was your strategy? Mine was candles that weren't available on Candle Day. So yeah, that's it. And that's the end of this here video. I've said that multiple times. Bye, y'all.